Hello, this is a quick repetition from a video that I did 11 months ago, a year ago, something like that. I want to repeat, reality is real. Some people like to say that because of the amazing and maybe disturbing things and the way that this world sometimes seems like a cartoon. Silly. And because of this, some people like to say the false statement. They like to say that nothing is real, as if because of the fact that they see something silly and even if the show is revealed and the theater is and you look behind the scenes of the theater, even if you are there behind the theater and you see the actors themselves, reality is still real. This can be seen simply, I mean, it can be logically understood because of the fact that if you see realness, you have to see realness as a unit of measurement. Imagine you measure something. How real is something? And you measure it. And so if you suddenly state that nothing is real, then there is nothing to, there is no unit of measure anymore. There is nothing to compare with. And since there is nothing to compare with, this statement is incorrect. It is faulty. It is illogical. It's a logical fallacy. And so, simply thanks to logical reasoning, reality is real. Okay, that's all. Thank you for listening. Bye bye.